A US man has been rescued after attempting a bizarre crossing from Florida to Bermuda. Marathon runner Reza Baluchi was attempting the crossing in an inflatable bubble before succumbing to exhaustion and asking the US Coast Guard for help. Baluchi was warned about the perils of the journey not long after beginning it, but continued in the bubble stocked with protein bars, bottled water, a GPS device and a satellite phone, for throwing in the towel around 800 miles off the coast of Florida.